Alright guys, so I'm out here with my best friend. We're at the National Harbor. Today, you're gonna come with me and my best friend. We're going to get something to eat. Chanel got her shades. The braids.
Can you see that one? I like the other one.
Today's outfit got my pretty little thing. I'm surprised it came fast. Like, I just got it and it came over the weekend. Got these. Look at the sky. It's the color of love. Look at the sky. Come along with me. I'm going to do a brief vlog on me going to Ulta. I'm going to pick up a few items, as well as I do need to stop by Five Below to pick up a car mount, a phone car mount. I need that to help hold my phone up, and then hopefully I might make a stop over my mother's house. It's going to be a chill day, so hopefully it's just going to go by smooth. I put on a little bit of makeup. I did my hair. I got a new shirt from Burlington's Coat Factory. It did have a lot of cute stuff there. And yesterday I did stop at Mad Rag and got a few items. Hopefully I do want to do a haul soon. So I'm back and I got a few items, and the first item that I got is this NYX or NYX Butter Gloss. I got the cinnamon roll color. I don't know if you can see it. And this is how it looks on the skin. I know I'm like recording. Let me see if I can turn on the light. And then I got my lip pencil. So I got it in the color, what's the color? Nutmeg, and this is the color. I'm in the process of trying to find the perfect nude, so I'll let you guys know how this turns out. And then I got another lip pencil, and this is in the color Espresso. It's a darker compared to the other one. And then I got me a brow pencil, Morph brow pencil in the color
Java. This is my first time using their brow pencil. I do like more products, especially their concealer. Comes with a brush. And then I got another concealer, and this is NYX 7.5. And so I got this Reflections Home Vanity, and I got this from Ulta, and I only paid $20 for it. It was in the clearance section, and all I got to do is plug it in, and there's no batteries needed, and I can't wait to use it. See you guys soon.